We did almost everything together. Competed, fought, laughed, cried, and learned from each other. We invented games, imagined ourselves as star players of that time. We'd envision making the winning plays day after day on Coleridge Road. We won countless Super Bowls in our minds before ever leaving the house.
Travis Kelce was in tears as his brother Jason delivered his retirement speech in Philadelphia on Monday. The Kansas City Chiefs star was pictured wiping his tears while sitting front row with their parents Ed and Donna, as Jason held his closing press conference after 13 seasons with the Philadelphia Eagles. During the speech, Jason mentioned playing football with Travis in the backyard as kids. He also recalled the emotion he felt when he got drafted into the NFL and when Travis got drafted 2 years later. Jason continued to praise Travis and relish their relationship, even when they competed against each other. Jason pointed out how his career brought him to the city of brotherly love, but he always knew what it felt like.